So you know me, I'm not leaving my trailer just a white box. I'm gonna put some character on it, because when I talk to it, it's always telling me.
Don't leave me this way. Baby, my heart is full of love and desire for you. Now come on down.
Today, we're gonna discuss trailers. How they're plain and white and they're just boxes. And if they get stolen, you call, you say, oh, my trailer got stolen. They're gonna say, okay, what'd it look like? It's white. But I come up with a foolproof way to keep your shit from getting stolen. I got my 24-foot white box right here. I spent good money on it, and I want to keep it, but I also want to keep it looking fresh. So what I got is I got my man Jose. Got some paint cans. We about to put a mark on this thing, just like Logan's cats mark his whole house with that cat piss. It's gonna separate mine from all the other trailers. And if it does get stolen, I'll be like, yo, it's the one with all the graffiti on it.
When I was 5 years old, I realized it was a road. At the end, I would win lots of pots of gold. Never took a break, never made a mistake. Took time to create, cause there's money to make. To be a billionaire, takes hard work for years. Some nights I shed a tears while I was set a prayer. Been through hard times, even worked part-time. In a key food store, sweeping floors sometimes. I was short of the quarter, taking the next man's orders. Breaking my back with a shack for headquarters. All my manpower, for $4 an hour. I wrote rhymes in the shower. Shoes are scuffed cause the road gets rough. But I'm a rocket cause my pockets ain't stuffed enough. All the freaks wanna speak cause my checks were weak. They would turn the other cheek, so I started to see a way to get a play. And maybe one day I'll be performing up a storm for a decent pay. No matter how it seems, I always kept the dream. All the girlies scream and suckers get creamed. Dreamed about it for 5 years straight.
And that's cause when I was in elementary school, my nickname was Spoons. My thumbs look like spoons. So they say. Now if someone does have the balls and steals this trailer, when that ghetto bird pops up and that eye in the sky is looking for it, the cops know they're just looking for the one that's sick!